You would panic a little bit, wouldn't you? You're on live television. You'd be like, what the hell? What the hell do I do? Time Limit A-Hole here, and whatever day it is Dumb Day, and Dumb Day is Fun Day, and Fun Day is Reaction Day, and we're finally doing it. I get asked for this so many times. Now, I'm going to get mad, because this is so going to get claimed by YouTube. There's no way we can get away from it, but because you have asked so nicely, and because I appreciate your support, well, I'm kind of doing what you asked for. We're going to do wrestling fails, or wrestling botches, but we're going to focus on entrances, because I don't think it's fair to take the mickey out of wrestlers when they're actually doing the moves in the ring, because wrestling is super duper hard. I've done it, I continue to do it, and I understand that, but I've screwed up my entrance over and over again. I just tripped up and went face first on one of them. I cracked up laughing. I thought it was so funny, so I thought I'd do that. There won't be any music apart from generic music that I put in, because again, I'm going to try and get around this, but here you go. Thank you for your support. Some entrance fails. Now, the real question is, how many have I seen of these? I've seen this one, Matt Hardy. He goes right over the top. You see? That's no fun. Do you think Matt Hardy enjoyed that? I like the way he looked up, too. I've never seen that one. Goldberg fell over. Oh, Goldberg. I would assume Goldberg wouldn't like that either. Oh, no, Callisto. Actually, I think he saw that one quite well. I'm impressed. I don't think I do. He just goes down, yeah. But that's not really his fault. It's these jabrones that were holding it. They screwed him over there. But you know what? That could have been planned as well. He was a heel. It was his name. Sin was gibberish. Sin Cara. Remember when Sin Cara had the trampoline? I first saw Sin Cara at a live show, right? It was at a live show. And I didn't know that he had a trampoline. So I watched him fly over the ropes. I was like, wow. That was the best thing I've ever seen. There is Sin Cara screwing up. I didn't know that was coming. But yeah, I thought he was the most athletic man I'd ever seen in my life. Shawn Michaels gets stuck in. I remember this one, yeah, because it was when he is wearing, dog tags or a plug or something. It was a weird costume. It was always going to happen. If you're going to wear a crazy costume like that, it was always going to happen. Man, I don't even remember the Gold Rush tournament. Are we going to focus on... So you go down, and that rampway, I guess, has holes in it. And then... You would panic a little bit, wouldn't you? You're on live television. You'd be like, what the hell? What the hell do I do? Do you remember at the... Was it Survivor Series 2002, I suppose? The Elimination Chamber when Shawn Michaels won. And he was wearing that weird poo gear. That was weird, wasn't it? Paul London. He's coming sprinting out like the Ultimate Warrior. This is going to go bad, Paul. That's great. I mean, whether he meant to do it or not, that was incredible. I see you're going to screw one of these up. Wow, look, that wasn't as good as the first one. Still pretty amazing, though. Do you know how hard that is to do? That's super duper hard. I'm surprised he screwed one up. There you go. He probably did it on purpose, though. If you've ever seen an interview with Paul London, he's an interesting cat. Cash and Dax. I don't even remember what they were called now. I probably just said and I missed it. I can't remember what they were called in WWE. Obviously, they were called The Revival. I don't remember their name. That's what's happened. I have completely taken in their AEW name. Oh, yeah, I do remember this. Wasn't that on the debut SmackDown? He just fell down. Legit laughter as well. It is funny, though. Like, it is just funny. There's no way that you're going to be able to... Isn't it a shame they got rid of that set so quickly? I liked that set. I thought that set was really cool. And it lasted, what, like a day? And then the pandemic came and we were done. It's kind of crazy to think, right? Brock Lesnar screwed up his entrance. I don't believe it. I was going to say, it's got to be 2002 to 2004 Brock Lesnar. Modern day Brock Lesnar ain't screwing up. What's he going to... Is it going to be when he does the jump? Flipping A, he's huge, isn't he? Oh, that doesn't count. That doesn't count at all. As I said, there's no way that Brock screws up his entrance. The belt may screw him over. Also, in the weird things today, it would say something like, Brock Lesnar loves to farm on his entrance card that comes down. This better not be the one where he gets set on fire, because that's... You shouldn't put that. It's not a botch, whatever we're calling it. That feels a little bit juicy to me. But we'll find out. This is, of course, when he came back as Biker Taker, which I do not respect. I didn't like it when I was a kid because I was such a fan of the Dead Man. Oh, no, it's not that one. It is going to be one when he's on his bike. So what does he do? Yeah, he comes out. There we go. Keep rolling, rolling. I bet that gets copyright claim too. Oh, we had a little bit of Limp Bizkit. He just can't stop. He's stuck on his bike. That's great. Either his bike, I don't remember that. His bike must have broken, I suppose, and he walks to the ring. This is why you shouldn't drive vehicles down. That's like something they would do in WWE 2K22. Melina. I was going to get something to do with their splits. But when somebody does something that I can't do, e.g. the splits, which no, I can't do, if somebody screws it up, I can't get mad at it. What's going to happen? That's all right. I guess it's not going to be that one. Is it this one? I'm about worried what's going to happen. He's going to fall off the ring. Oh, yep. Really? That's not that big a deal. Some people probably wouldn't even notice. I mean, maybe they're because of what the human race is like. But most of the time, people would be out of the room doing something else. But have you ever tried done? If you ever tried, don't do it. But if you ever tried to do the splits, you never done the splits. Terrible. And of course, it's going to be tightest world slide. I felt so sorry for this man. His career. Also, don't forget, they have LED boards now. And they did when they were doing this. They didn't bring them to Saudi Arabia. I don't want to ruin the joke, but imagine he'd gone face forward into one of those boards. I'm not sure what kind of state he would have been in. I'm still laughing. What a terrible human being I am. That is just so... I feel so sorry for him. I bet in like 3 seconds when he was under, they just thought, that's it. That's the end of me. And it wasn't going so great as it was. Bless Titus O'Neil, though. Have you seen all the stuff he does for his community? What a hero. The man deserves, like, any award that exists should be going to Titus O'Neil just for being a super duper good dude. And then I can't even remember. I don't even remember that. I remember that the Braun won it, the greatest Royal Rumble, and they had a belt. Kill me. Right, Shield are coming out. This is when he goes to, let me see if I can guess it. He goes to vault over or do the roll or something. Or maybe not. It's here now, and he just, like, stacks it. No, it's not that. I don't know what I'm talking about. It's something like that, though. I've seen this. Oh, damn advert. Right, we're back. Is it this one? Yeah. I did it then. It happens every time. My eye gets drawn towards Daniel Bryan. But he just catches his foot. I did that the other day. I had to do a run-in at a show, and I caught my foot on the barricade. Then on the way out, I deliberately decided I thought it'd be funny, because I was a bad guy. I thought it'd be funny to crotch myself on it, because my manager I was with, Lewis, he had fallen down. So he falls down, I've got to fall down. Why did I do this? It really hurt my balls. Because of course it did. I don't remember that one. That's great. Well, Kane, it's going to be when his pyro didn't go off. This happened to Kane all the damn time. All the damn time. Like, he's meant to be this like, meh, my name is Kane. And sometimes, it's going to be this one, isn't it? Nothing happens. How awful is that? I would say this is the worst one. Because it's a show, right? It's a performance. And when... please be what it has to be. Because we're seeing all the ones where it worked. Yeah, it's got to be this one. When it doesn't work... you look absolutely ridiculous, and you can see it in his face. That's brilliant. And Big Show laugh, which probably means it was some kind of rib. That one can never go bad. That's the risk that we take. Pyrotechnics, we don't control them. And that must be Lillian Garcia stacking it, because I could see it in the corner. Wow, that heel really went to work as well. Good save. It's hard to walk. I mean, I never walked in heels, but I can only imagine that it's hard to walk in heels. Is that really what we're doing? That counts as a... no, she's going to do a bigger stack now, isn't she? Or maybe she's not. I kind of feel like we've just been a bit mean to Lillian Garcia. I think she pulled it off really well. I don't get... the shoe just flies around her ankle, which is strange. That's nice. Look at that fan helping out. That one's worse. What did she fall over? The lighting, or whatever, the pyro thing. That... oh, man... falling over sucks, doesn't it? I will never... well, I just have laughed at somebody falling over, but they will always have my heart, right? They will always have my support, because we're all going to fall over at some point. I'll probably fall over later today, and I'll probably do it in a very public space. Although once, no one ever believes me, I swear it's true. Somebody was walking, they fell over. I was at a bus stop, and they rolled through and stood back up. I was like, my word, coolest guy ever. Jeez, I don't remember that one. Who was that? Batista. Yeah, that's really bad. That may not be Batista, by the way. I just saw something that looked like Batista, so I decided it was Batista. Sheesh. Is that the end of it? Well, there we go. The other one is wrestling finish has gone horribly wrong. I can't do it. I know what's going to happen now. You're going to want me to react to proper botches. But I kind of feel like this is a good halfway house. Also, I ain't going to make any money from this. Because it's going to get screwed. But I appreciate you. And I appreciate you watching. Now, please do like the video, share the video, and subscribe. Hit the bell, ding, ding. So now the videos are going live. There will be another video on the screen. Please do give it a click. Otherwise, what can you do? You can go to grillamind.com/Simon. You can go to Simon, get 10% off. You can get Greg Doucette's Power 13 cookbook. I am in that. All my recipes are. Instagram and Twitter at Simon316. Patreon.com/Simon316. SimonMiller.BigCartel.com for merch. And I'm on Cameo. It's only 10 bucks. And I'll give you a birthday message. I'll give you a motivational shout out. Give you a pep talk. We can talk about fitness. You can ask me some questions. Whatever the hell you want. I just appreciate the support. You take care, and I'll see you soon.